Number 12, Jerry Golsteyn, in his first official NFL game, found another heavenly gift, a wide-open receiver in the end zone. With the score now tied and time running out, a Washington fumble gave place kicker Joe Dinello a chance. Meanwhile, in New York, substitute Giants quarterback Jerry Golsteyn gave the homers early hope when he hit Emory Moorhead number 80 to tie the Browns at 7.